This man is already dead. He just doesn't know it.